Η αδυναμία της να αντέξει την καθημερινή και πολύωρη εργασία, αλλά και τον τρόπο συμπεριφοράς των εργοδοτών της, την ανάγκασε να εγκαταλείψει το σπίτι. Η εργοδότριά της, νομικός στο επάγγελμα, κινήθηκε νομικά εναντίον της και η υπόθεση εκδικάστηκε μέσα σε ένα μήνα, τη στιγμή που αντίστοιχες περιπτώσεις χρειάζονται τουλάχιστον 6 χρόνια. Η απόφαση καταδικαστική για τη Σάρα, η οποία καλείται να καταβάλει ένα μεγάλο ποσό συμπεριλαμβανομένων και των εξόδων της αγωγής.
My employer is the lawyer and I start there working. I working also house and I caring baby in the afternoon coming baby in the school and I caring baby and I month one time and sometime month two time I cleaning on also ma'am office, my employer. And Friday, Saturday, Sunday night time my employer left. I caring all the night also baby. And slowly, slowly, I can't sleep Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And start my head pain. And I speak my employer and also my agent. I calling my agent. Sir, I can't work in this house. I can't sleep and I start my head pain.
So how many hours did you work?
13 hours every day. I cleaning house, I caring baby. And Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I stay alone for baby. She is left night time. And I caring baby and baby, everybody see, no, not sleep. Sometime 12 o'clock, 2 o'clock like this. And early morning, 6 o'clock wake up. And I said, I calling my agent. Sir, I didn't working here. I feel sick. And one time, ma'am have boyfriend, please. She said me, you go this house. I put your cloth in the drugs. I put your present like this. Why? I'm not drink anything. I not use drugs and alcohol anything. No, I put your cloth. This is crime. And I afraid. And I left for house. And I go also labor office, put my complaint and immigration. And then 5 of November have meeting for my employer and me, this labor office. And this day I ask ma'am, give me my cloth, passport, alien book. She didn't give anything. Everything she hold it and she asked me, I threw it dustbin, go and check it. And then she again put court case and I don't know earring because she don't tell me this day earring, this day no. And court make decision against me. I pay for my employer 2,500.
And now you don't have money?
No, I didn't work. And I left for this house October 15 and now February. I don't have work, I don't have money. How I pay?
Where do you live now?
I live here, Lidra, my friend room. Maybe this channel and Cyprus government help me. Because I don't have money, then I'm come here for working. And I working many hours. I don't have anything. My document, alien book, passport, also my identity card, Nepal, I forget this house. She didn't give me a contract paper, I don't know. I think every girl's same have contract. Only for my, not difference, I think. I don't know, because my employer, lawyer, she play with me.
Πρέπει να σημειωθεί ότι ο σύντροφος της εργοδότρας ήταν και αστυνομικός. Εκτός, δηλαδή, ο φόβος της ότι ναι, θα σου βάλω ναρκωτικά, απορρέει και από το γεγονός ότι είναι ένα άτομο το οποίο είχε εξουσία ή είχε τη δυνατότητα, εάν ήθελε να το πράξει.
Ναι. Έχει γίνει καταγγελία σχετικά ή φοβήθηκε η κοπέλα?
Δεν έχει γίνει οποιαδήποτε καταγγελία. Εξού και φοβήθηκε και εγκατέλειψε την εργοδότρια της, υπέβαλε παράπονο στην Τμήμα Εργασιακών Σχέσεων του Υπουργείου Εργασίας, ναι, το οποίο αναμένεται να εξεταστεί.